And now another minute on the upside.
If you're a golfer, you're probably a pretty competitive person. But if you're a golfer taking part in the annual Upper Peninsula Celebrity Golf Classic, you know it's not whether you win or lose, but why you play the game. Native Sons Steve Mariucci and Tom Izzo bring together people from the sporting and entertainment worlds to meet and play local celebrities and golfers from Upper Michigan. The money raised is used to carry out the mission of the Beacon House. The Director of Development, Mary Tavernini Dowling, and over 50 volunteers should be recognized for another outstanding job of organization. Normally, the Upside salutes individuals for the good things they do. But this week, we salute Tom, Steve, Mary, and everyone who participated in this event for making a difference 1 minute at a time.